Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to make a bar graph in Excel 2003. Let's open up Excel by clicking on our Start button. We'll go to All Programs, Microsoft Office. Let's open up Excel 2003. Now what we're going to do is type in some data for our bar graph. I'm just going to say person and number of sales. Let's type in some names and type in some data for our graph. Now, to insert our bar graph, we begin by highlighting our little table here. Go up to the very top menu that says Insert. We're just going to say Chart. For the type of graph, we can either leave it a column or we can select a bar. I'm going to select a bar graph and use kind of this 3D bar graph right here. It's going to tell me exactly what data range I'm using, as well as what the data series are in. I'm going to select rows, and that's going to create for me a little bar graph that shows me the percentage of sales. I just pressed enter through all of those windows that popped up to get the default values. Here's our bar graph created in Excel and labeled for us and colored. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a bar graph in Excel 2003.